By the power of darkness, evil, and fear.